One chip challenge. Fuck it. Let's do it.
I'm not serious. Hold on a second. I said I'm going to do this. I'm going to do this. But Jesus Christ, you need to calm down, all right? I have a semblance of an idea of what's going to happen. And I'm already tripping on it. Dude, getting hit with OC was the worst, dude. Like, taking this. Ooh, you might want to put them inside. Because if shit falls out of our mouths.
Oh, yeah, come on.
Shit up on
your tight.
At least I'm looking out for the cookout, but I'm ready for this shit. So what is it, $5 if you drink first, or $10, dude?
So
whoever drinks first, the other person gets $5 or $10. Which one?
Ten.
Ten it is. Dude, you're the top.
You went the retarded version. He's over here, brought it out. Mine are still in the fridge.
Yeah, because you're a retard.
No, so they dude, stay cold.
The professional people had drinks on hand for a reason, right? Yeah, see, smart, not stupid. Huh?
He's
acting.
I'm tasting it in my tongue.
Shut up.
Like that
tastes
like.
It smells like death.
You smell it and then it's on your tongue.
Oh god.
My stomach hurts.
Your stomach hurts. I haven't eaten all day. I'm hoping.
Have you eaten?
No, I haven't eaten anything.
This is gonna suck. It's going straight down the pipe like a motherfucker.
Mom just put in a prayer request for you.
Oh my god!
That's a big chip!
That's not even all of it.
Really?
No, that's the entire chip.
It's already split.
Alright, you push
this up. Oh god.
Shit, I don't want to hear that, Suzy. I got a third one you want to act like you got some balls.
Absolutely not.
Ooh, time for death.
Shit. This dumb fuck.
Let's get it out!
Oh, that smells horrible.
Yeah.
That really does smell like death. It's gross. Like,
it's
no, it's not. It smells like beef jerky if it's been sitting out for like 12 days, like in the hot sun.
All right, let's stop talking.
Shut up. I can't help it, Susie. You got to calm down, all right?
Let's just hope this isn't like the 20-year-old cookie.
Dude, I'm telling you right now, dude. That ain't gonna help.
It's not gonna work.
Tell you what, that trash can though.
That trash can though is gonna be.
Oh my god, it's everywhere, dude. Oh yeah, dude, I'm playing.
Alright.
You ready for this?
No, I'm not ready for this. I'm telling you right now, this is gonna hurt me. You have no idea. Just like a
woman.
So now remember this, D.
Come on.
Cheers.
Are you ready for this? 100%. You're shaking. I can see. Quick, let's do it. 3, 2, 1, go.
Gary, where are you going? Is he crying? That's what I'm doing.
Five minutes.
Come on, Dave.
Anybody got the timer going?
Yeah, I do.
Meanwhile, Gary's over there, like, just washing his hands like nothing. Come on, Dave.
Oh, God damn!
I mean, this isn't, I guess, as bad as I thought it
would. You just started.
There's 10 minutes of this.
Really?
Okay, maybe that's
about to be. Are you fucking serious? I can't feel my face. There goes the nose.
He said, I can't feel my face.
More like the heat's there, but it's numbing.
So now it's just down to who does it first?
Well, they at least do 5 minutes.
Without a drink?
Yeah. Just to beat the challenge, we need to do 5 minutes without drinking anything.
Okay.
And then after that, it goes to how far you want to go.
Yeah.
But after the 5 minutes, it's like, well, who's the first? Gary says he's not doing it as D drinks. So as soon as D drinks, Gary's gonna drink. But
babe, you gotta come over here, man. This is disgusting.
Do you feel the need to drink yet, Gary?
No. I'm trying to get it out of my teeth a little bit.
See, that's why I was thinking, man, just crushing your tongue and swallow.
It wouldn't work.
No.
It was tough. I can't feel my face. I can't feel nothing.
I'll talk to my phone.
Huh?
Chewing it stays your fucking teeth and shit.
Uh huh. It's like all numb. My face is just like fucking numb.
And he's doing better than I thought he
would. Ew, pick that up here.
Hmm?
You got bothered, Scott. You didn't make it into the trash.
You eat that shit and see what you spit.
You shut the fuck up.
I was talking about the trash.
Wait, you're not going to show this to Mom, are you?
No. I already told Mom she's pissed. I can't show her.
You sound pretty
good. Yeah, but...
You should see this.
I'm cussing like a fucking sailor over here.
Aww. You think your mom doesn't know you cuss?
You just ate hell on your chest.
Yeah.
Oh,
God! time.
At least you got fair life. Won't tear up your stomach too much.
This is gonna tear up your stomach. I can feel the churning.
He said my stomach flipped 3 times.
Oh,
it felt like it feels like I ate mushrooms.
Bro, fuck this shit.
Dude, like right now it's just churning. Like I can feel it like right here.
Yeah, fuck it.
We're spitting fire.
Fuck it, I'm hitting 5 minutes. Once it hits five, I'm drinking. Move the fuck in there! It tastes like shit.
I fully chewed it.
I was doing everything I could not to throw up.
Well, I couldn't swallow it until I fully chewed it. It was just horrible. It's like a fucking eating like a whole pack of crackers at the same time. Oh, God. In through your mouth, dude. I could go on that one.
Yeah?
I could. He's like, as soon as that five is up, milk. Give him some milk. Wasn't that bad? Wasn't as bad.
Yeah, I just watched the video.
Because it's opening, it's opening up his, like his lips.
He's straight out. You want a wrench?
$10 when that check comes in.
Go fuck yourself.
As soon as he cracked that open, the heat went away.
Now you don't gotta, you don't chug his mouth. You want to see your mouth to ease him up. You know what I mean? So don't just slap him, because that ain't gonna do nothing. Like, he should have been gonna do shit, jack shit. Now, you got 10 seconds. But you know one thing. I'm not letting you drink it. Because you're in 10 minutes.
Fifteen! Well, no. I recorded about 5 minutes before we actually...
He's like guessing, like, he hit the stopwatch when we started.
So what happens if we both make it to an hour?
First person in the dream.
Or oh, my God, my gut.
Yep. Just wait.
Oh.
See, I'm used to the churning,
Dave. Please let Mom know this was all you. Like, nobody was forcing you or
bullying. I told her it was all me.
She thinks that. Did she call you?
No. I told her last night.
You're picking on him.
He's like, look, he's going to do some chick we found out about.
So I was like, okay, okay, I'll do it. I paid for him.
Let her know because she thinks he just bullied you.
No. There's no fucking peer pressure whatsoever. This was all my fucking idea, and I'm actually not kind of fucking not regretting it.
I'm almost done. Actually, be honest with you here.
Look, I've seen, yeah, I've seen.
I'll be honest with you. I don't feel a single fucking bit anymore.
All right, now it's calmed down a little bit. But it's like the stomach churning. Like my face is.
I've ate mushrooms before. I'm prepared for this.
You already see, look, when I told you already like it, you were 2 stages in when I told you the time was.
Oh man, that. Ooh. Oh.
Maybe we'll see.
No, it actually helps a little bit because I'm inhaling air, which is cool because of the way I'm inhaling.
How do you feel when I told you it was
10
minutes?
I'm waiting on him. I'm I don't care saying, if it goes for the hour, so.
He was going for the 5, but I'm like, let's see how far he pushes.
I mean, he's still digging like deep.
Just like that one dude, the football thing.
Mm-hmm.
5-1, 5-1, 5-1, you went all fucking 100.
Yeah. Facing the Giants.
Give me 5 more! 5 more!
It was crazy though. Okay, maybe it did deactivate it a little bit, but it's okay. I still feel really good. Actually, I actually feel really bad that I bought the ice cream because I'm probably not gonna eat it.
I'll take it.
Throw an extra 6 on there, you're good to go. I'll take 16. You doing all right over there? You think you're gonna make it for the hour? Because you notice I'm talking completely fine, right? I'm not even whispering anymore. Like, yeah, I got you.
He's sweating bullets.
I'm not
sweating.
No, I'm surprised. You're not better than what I thought
you were doing. So, wait, I made 5 minutes already?
Yeah, you went 9 by 13.
Because you go.
When I told you the time, you already was at the second level because it was 10 minutes for lightweight. 5 minutes is featherweight.
Oh, there it is. Now I'm hungry. Like, I got like, my stomach's not churning anymore. I just got the grumbles. Like, I need to eat something. But I knew if I held off.
Uh-oh. That's not cool.
What happened? Picked out.
I don't know if it's,
nose drain or something. Nope. That's a bloody nose.
I'm done at 15.
Really?
Yeah.
2:30.
Nope. So I go any further past 15, I'm gonna throw up.
I'll give him the goddamn 16. All I gotta say is, I'd be best to have them fucking checks fixed.
Outside of this, I believe right here. Pretty easy.
like the mouth is almost completely gone. Now I just got nosebleeds. That's it.
Getting the fucking 16. Give me that fucking ice cream.
It's in the fridge. In the freezer.
It's in the drawer.
Huh?
Oh, I'm going.
I don't need it. I really don't need anything.
No, I'm saving it.
That's up to you. Where you mark what time it is.
It has everything to do with my nosebleed.
Well, I'm good. Help with the pain. Now my face is just still numb. I still can't feel my face.
I don't get any of that. I can feel everything. Like,
I don't know if you're fucking me.
What do you mean? What do I have to do as a test? You got any spicy chips with you? like, to be honest with you, I'm not playing around. Like, Mario, it's a little bad at first. It really is. I'm not
see
gonna
how
lie.
You look tomorrow after you take a shit. I'll think about it.
Do me a favor, though. You would? Can you make that to a half, please? A half.